is your MHS Student Bulletin for Friday, March 3rd, 2017. I'm Becca Liebler.
And I'm Mike Losciava.
Attention students, it's that time of year again, time for the Wooden Rose Sale. Beautiful wooden roses in all different colors will go on sale next week during lunch periods. Roses are $1 each. Buy some for your parents, siblings, best friend, significant other, or even your favorite teacher. And here's a video from our very own student council members giving flowers to their favorite people. So can't you see? Crosby, I'm not really sure why you're in the trash can, but you really don't deserve to be in there. And boys volleyball. The Medina Boys Varsity and Junior Varsity volleyball teams will be holding tryouts soon for the upcoming 2017 season. If you'd like to try a new sport, cross-train for another, or simply have a fun and great time in an intense game, volleyball is for you. All boys are welcome. Tryouts will be at Claggett Middle School beginning March 6th from 4 to 6 p.m.
And VOF Dance. The VOF Dance Marathon will take place on Friday, March 24th during the school day. Participants may register online via Blackboard and the MHS website with a minimum $50 donation. Some of the proceeds from the dance will be donated to those in need in Medina County, scholarships, local nonprofit groups, and other various charities. More information is available at the Hub. And speaking of information, lots of people are involved in Medina's Show Choir, the Encore Entertainment Company. Kyle and Cameron went to one of their most recent competitions to see what the competition was all about.
Hey Medina, the Medina Encore Entertainment Company traveled to Old Ortanji High School this past weekend to compete in their fourth competition of the season. I came to check it out.
The Olentangy Keynote Classic was started by Olentangy Choir Director Tim Smith in his second year of teaching at the high school.
So I used to teach at Wapakoneta High School, and we hosted a competition there. And it was always the highlight of our year to host and to bring schools in and to show off our school and get to host. And so when I got here, it was the first thing I tried to put together was a competition.
Many people enjoyed the competition. Performers and directors both claimed that it stood out in many positive ways compared to other competitions they've been to this year.
I've liked the Olentangy competition. They've got good food, maybe not enough seats in their auditorium, but good food, so that's good.
I think it was great.
Many directors, including Encore Entertainment Company director Tyler Skidmore, also agreed that the Olentangy Keynote Classic was a good place for their show choirs to excel with their captivating productions.
I'll tell you, the Olentangy competition had a really good director's luncheon, but that's not my favorite part. Maybe it is. The facility's big, there's a lot of classroom space, it's been easy to get our equipment around. The stage was great, comfortable for our students. Everybody felt like they could do their show at their best.
This competition may only be 2 years old, but it is a highlight of everybody's season who has participated. It was a very easy decision for everybody who was asked if they would like to come back.
Oh, I would totally love to come back and perform next year.
3, 2, 1.
Yes!
I would love that, but sadly I am graduating, so I'm gonna have to say no.
Well, I'll go anywhere where I can perform, but yeah.
They'll have us after the end of the night.
Reporting from MHS TV, I'm Kyle Alexander.
Wow, that looked jazzy.
And for today's birthdays, we have James Blair,
Zachary Davis,
Matthew Haberkorn,
Camille Hager,
John Lewis,
Aaliyah Boldridge,
and Taylor White.
And for today's lunch, we have chicken nuggets,
noodles,
side salad,
fruit,
and milk. Have a fabulous Friday, Medina.